a turnover video for 160 Creekside Drive in McDonough, Georgia.
We've got a little bit of rotted wood around the chimney stack. We go inside. Interior needs paint and the carpet needs to be cleaned throughout. Great room. Bathroom one. Bedroom one, which is the master. Bathroom two. Bedroom two. Bedroom three. Dining room and kitchen. Cabinetry countertops are okay. You have the Formica countertops. You may have to refinish the cabinetry. On the side, you've got some of that sticky paper on the side of it. You've got a tear in the floor. Flooring needs to be replaced. Appliances are in place. Two-car garage. And that's it for 160 Creekside Drive in McDonough.